Welcome to Gaming with Knack. Going to be playing this character. It is this one particularly. It is a pre-registered character as far as the pre-registration that they offered. And if I need to, I will make a series on this type of character without doing the quest to get to 115 as I am. Anyway, I will show some gameplay, but I must pause it first. Okay, I got to an area now. I found this character is kind of close to what a Templar would be, kind of. At least that's my personal opinion on that. And minus the healing ability. You use a little bit of melee and you use a little bit of magic attack as well, so you can see where that kind of comes into play as far as that goes.